All right. Victoria's own Malahat. Gypsies, funny enough. Look down here. First time we recorded. You okay? How's the Nanaimo today? It's a lot of rock and roll for it. This next song's called Under the Terror. Thank you. tomorrow. So we made a music video of it. It's a bunch of fire.
It's awesome.
Check it out. If you haven't seen it, we're gonna play it right now for you. Yeah. this, an outdoor concert or something? Come on, guys, you can kill the floor. This one's for all the backstage crew, everybody who came out, everybody who's helping out. You guys are great. Especially Uncle Jim.
Animal boy!
Yeah. We're gonna see you more. The guitar over here, we got Ben Smith. Little crap stance. Little crap stance, never heard somebody. I mean, the shorts playing, but. I'm Tristan Savage, and we're in Malahat. Yeah. Let's go outside, River.
Thank you.
for them. They played before us. They just kill it. I love those boys. They helped us out when we first got started. I mean, thank you so much. Crazy. I love those guys way too much. Never take off the necklace. It's always on every show. We just, new song dedicated to you boys. It's called We Dug Out the Sun.
Thank you.
turf of the heaviness. If you think of the growls like a Tom Waits, it's not too bad. It's when you start thinking White Chapel and kind of like really hard stuff, then that gets like a little weird, but just be like, you know, oh, it's a Tom Waits. Sing it later. This next song's called Lips Like a Bear Trap.
Oh, I like this one.
It's another new one, I guess. We'll be right back. Say thank you because you're all sweet. This is called the... Have you heard that? I got my Aunt Vi out here. I got my whole family. I got my dad back here. I want to say thanks to my family for all coming out. I want to say thanks to Taz. She cut my hair today, by the way. Amazing job. I love it. Everybody here, thank you so much for coming out and being so awesome. This is called The Grit. It's our first single. We got one more song. Come on. Make some noise! Come on. Scott Moonshine.